everyone, and welcome to our July Power Director update. We'll be sharing exciting new features and design pack releases for Power Director 365 and mobile. Also, we've got a big feature announcement for both versions this month.
That's right. For Power Director 365, we're bringing you a brand new editing tool, more sticker packs, video templates, and more. And with Power Director Mobile, boost your creativity with more content and creative assets.
Try out all of this month's new content by clicking the download links in the description box. And stay tuned to learn more about these updates, plus our Q&A.
Our big feature update for Power Director 365 this month includes the new intro designer that helps creators craft stunning intro videos for any content. Create an intro video, share it to your profile for others to use, or download and edit an existing template from the massive intro video library. Find creative inspiration and showcase your work to the community today. Click on the tutorial here to learn more about the intro designer.
What's more, we're bringing you two new sticker packs and new video templates at this month's design packs. Dazzle your audience with this incredible set of fashion-forward video templates and light up your projects with either the Special Effects Stickers Pack or simple and cute hand-drawn stickers.
Click on the link in the description box to learn more about what's new with Power Director 365.
The Intro Designer makes its way to Power Director Mobile. Create, share, and access intros created by other Power Director users. Swap in your media and titles to create your unique masterpiece, or upload your own template to inspire others with your work. Check out the tutorial here on how the Intro Designer works in the Power Director app.
For new creative assets this month, we've added a ton of content, from beauty video templates, travel stories titles, sparkle transitions, and social media and fireworks stickers. Update Power Director Mobile to the latest version to try out these new creative assets and more. And next is our Q&A segment where we answer your questions. First is a question from George Monahan. Why can we no longer download the effect packs in the application manager? When you hit the install button, a pop-up informs you can view and install from within Power Director 365. I would like to know how you do that, please. Thanks. Well, with our April update, users can now download new content inside Power Director 365. And here's how. Within the Power Director rooms, creative assets that you haven't downloaded will have a download icon in the bottom right corner. Just click to download. And once downloaded, you can drag it to the timeline to use. You'll also find downloaded assets in the downloaded category. It's that convenient.
Next is a question from Bushcraft Survival. Where is the chroma key? Let me show you in both Power Director 365 and the app. In Power Director 365, first place your green screen clip on the timeline. Then go to Tools and open PIP Designer. In the left-hand side menu, find chroma key. Make sure you tick to enable. In the Power Director app, place your green screen clip on an overlay track. Then in the Edit menu, scroll to find chroma key. And that's it for this month's What's New and FAQ. If you haven't tried out Power Director 365 or the app yet, find download links in the description box below.
Also, let us know in the comments what you think about this month's new features and updates. See you guys next time.